Day number two, hood number two. We in Avondale, man, A1. This is where we moved, right after grandma's house. And as you can see, it ain't no building here no more because my shit burned down when I was 3 years old. It burned down in the middle of the night. Crazy night. But I had a lot of memories in here too, man. It's like, I remember being here. That's when I really started listening to like hip hop. I used to be with my dad in the living room, my uncles in the living room. I used to like bow my head to all the music they was playing, like constantly on a daily basis. Yeah, man, it's crazy. It don't even exist no more. It's like all wiped out. Like, yeah. Ray and roll, man. Ray and roll. So my mom used to have to. We used to have to get up like 5 a.m. to be my mom. She used to have to push my shoulder up this hill 5 a.m. so she could get on the bus, go to work, give me the daycare, or give me to my babysitter. 5 a.m, we getting up, putting me up the hill, get on the bus.
Went away to college for hooping some classes. 4 years later, skated by with my bachelor's. Ask me if I'm going back, tell them it ain't happening. What I look like, trying to slay for my master's.